The city has been buzzing all weekend, and a day removed from the big game, the bright lights of the Vegas Strip still shining brightly for a showdown between the Wild and the Golden Knights. Minnesota enters play tonight.
Yeah, this is going to be a great battle here between two goaltenders that are seeing the game pretty clearly right now. Gustafson, his last five starts, 3-2, 92 save percentage, been playing much, much better here the last, I would say, 6 weeks. He's been really, really, really solid at the end.
Друзья, приветствую. Как вы, наверное, могли заметить, из роликов пропала реклама. YouTube сейчас за это жестко карает. Поэтому, если у вас есть желание поддержать канал, то вы можете это сделать простым банковским переводом по реквизитам, оставленным в описании этого ролика. Или просто отсканируйте QR-код Тинькофф Банка на вашем экране. Спасибо.
A centering pass is broken up by Faber. Deflects in behind Gustafson, and they score.
Back checking here. You're going to see five guys in the screen watching from the press box. I'm like, okay, the guys are dialed in. Look how good defensively. Five in the screen. Puck goes off of the top of Faber's stick there on a pass across to the back side there, right off his skate. And Gustafson did not know where it was, and it went right up.
Overall in the league this season, allowing 2.69 goals per night. Out to the line, and White Cloud with a shot that bounces in.
Much more here the last three or four games here. Kirill Kaprizov just hangs out at the top. Perfect timing giving him the puck. That looks like it just rolls up on Matt Boldy. Right when
thrown in by McNabb. Bogosian couldn't get it up the boards. Carlson able to find some space in the offensive zone. Ronbjerg. Kolasar gave it to Hag. Loose puck. Ronbjerg with a shot. That went up and over the top of the goal. Hamilton scrambles over. Kaprizov across for Faber. Faber back the other way. Kaprizov bats it out of the air and fires on goal. Rossi races up the boards. Johansson out to Mermis. Across for Merrill. Back to Johansson. A shot and a save by Hill.
Yeah, this is working the top half of the zone that I was talking about. Wild crashing the net. Again, Vegas Golden Knights really good in tight with their sticks, and this is on the back door. Look at his pad just in the inside of the post. I thought maybe that snuck in, but it looked to me like he did. That puck hit the top end, and then Duhaime on the hole, just moving his feet in the offensive zone.
Swept across by Boldy. Kaprizov. Into the middle, Eriksson Ek splits the defense. Eriksson Ek in, another penalty coming against Vegas.
Great play by Kaprizov, pulling up. Thought he was going to dump it in, and then finds Ek just coming right through the middle. There's your five players, the Vegas Golden Knight forge.
Zuccarello gives it to Kaprizov. This time Kaprizov moves up into the high slot. Hartman a drive right on. Battle for the puck. Kaprizov comes up with a little shot right on, and a save by Hill. McNabb there. Oh, and then he throws a jab.
This was the right off of the faceoff. Kirill Kaprizov comes up with this loose puck all alone with the goaltender. And then Ryan Hartman comes in on the backside, and it's just a chicken wing elbow that catches Ryan Hartman right on the chin. Here's the replay again here. Aiden Hill, such a big body. He's made four or five great saves. Here's the elbow right to the forehead, right.
Kaprizov down low. Zuccarello tried to center. Zuccarello has it back in the corner. He moves it in the middle. Kaprizov. Zuccarello scores! And Minnesota cashes in.
Like blood in the water as soon as they saw that broken stick. Not a worse feeling as a penalty killer, especially on a 5-on-3. A little give and go between Kirill Kaprizov and Matt Zuccarello. And you had to know that that puck was coming back to Zuccarello, and he deposits it in the empty net with a, and that's a huge goal here for the Wild to tie this game up. And as you mentioned, Anthony, 3 seconds left.
Zuccarello back out to Faber. Faber, Zuccarello moving in. Got it to Kaprizov, a shot that deflects wide. Boldy centers, and Eriksson Ek scores!
On 5-goal. The Vegas Golden Knight player McNabb could not get out of the penalty box and get back there. But again, the shoot first mentality is paying off for the Minnesota Wild. The puck retrievals quickly. Matt Boldy comes up with that loose puck and is able to get it over to Ek. And he just chips it right over the pad of Aiden Hill. And the Wild have cashed in with two power.
Has it poke checked away by White Cloud, who was a healthy scratch in Vegas' last game, but back in the lineup here tonight. Loose puck, Zuccarello, a shot right on him, a save by Hill. Waugh on the loose puck for Vegas. Mermis battling with him along the boards, and a penalty coming against Mermis.
Here with good position on Waugh right here, trying to get leverage, and I think he's got good position right there. That looks like just a hockey play to me. I don't think that.
Petrangelo takes a return feed. And they score. Slaps it by Gustafson, and the power play goal ties it for Vegas.
She'll pass maybe on the back door. This is Petrangelo moving the puck over here to Amadio. And then, yeah, that was just, it looked like it was a screen from Barbashev. Kind of like what Eriksson Ek does, but on the opposite side, moves across.
Yeah, they were humming, getting in on the forecheck, moving their feet, just like that play right there.
Here comes Carlson. His shot off the shoulder of Gustafson. Eriksson Ek joins the play for Minnesota, but the pass knocked away, and Petrangelo is dumped by Eriksson Ek, and a penalty coming against Minnesota.
Often, guys like Matt Boldy and Ek, whenever they've got such long sticks, and they're so good at getting sticks on pucks, and a lot of times they do get the puck, but you have to live with some of those.
Pretty good battle along the boards. Bogosian with a heavy hit. Petrangelo looking, Barbashev moves in, side of the net. Now back to Petrangelo, a drive, and that deflects wide. This line has really been terrific for Minnesota the last couple of games. Kaprizov centers, Eriksson Ek redirect, and a save by Hill.
We've seen the Wild go low to high here, but he finds Ek right out front, and Eriksson Ek never far from the paint. Unable to get a whole lot of juice on this. Oh, good defensive play from the forward, just kind of
postseason. Middleton back to Bogosian. A bouncing puck in the slot. Kaprizov a shot. Hill throws the stick at it. It winds up wide.
Minnesota Wild here in the second period. Aiden Hill, after the redirect here, just throws his stick at the puck right there. And
Brodin gives to Faber. Into the middle. Gaudreau a shot. And that deflects off the glass. Brodin with it. Now we get a penalty.
And this is the play, a foot race into the corner. Two guys battling for the puck. I mean, this, I don't know. That looks like a hockey play to me in a 2-2 game. Great patience there by Brock.
Carlson for Stone. Back into the slot. Marchessault sent it across. And Miramanov's shot is deflected on the play. Sent it around the boards, intercepted by Eriksson Ek. And now Kaprizov with it. Faber a shot. Got through and a save by Hill.
Puck all the way down the ice, so the Wild can get five fresh players on the ice.
Here's a centering pass for Amadio and a sliding save by Gustafson. Gustafson comes up with a big save for Minnesota. Mermis. And now a turnover by Boldy. Gives a chance for Vegas. Kolesar fires, kicked away by Gustafson. Stevenson to the side of the net. Carlson left alone. Kicked away by Gustafson and cleared. 22 left in the power play as Barbashev starts out. Got it to Miramanov. Miramanov with a shot right on. And Gustafson with the save. With it. Hounded by Petrangelo. Sends it behind. It just skips by Kaprizov. Faber a shot. That was deflected. And both teams changing. Amadio back to Carlson. It deflects across off the post. Stone walks out from the corner. Gustafson holds his ground. And then on the second try, Marchessault missed a yawning net. Had nothing but an empty net at which to shoot.
Well, Mark Stone with an unbelievable play to find Marchessault on the back door. And earlier in the game, he'd scored his 10th goal in 10 games, and that is not the man.
Couldn't get it out of the zone. Marchessault moves back in. Down low, Stone fires, save Gustafson. And off the stick of Faber, Rossi to Boldy. Boldy cuts to the slot, a shot and a save by Hill. Rebound, they score!
Thanks to Matt Boldy again, getting to middle ice, going to the hard area, staying engaged, and Marco Rossi, Johnny on the spot, picks up that loose puck between Aiden Hill's legs,
Watch Marco Rossi follow up this play, looking for that loose puck. There was, and he just pops in and just pops it in, and that is a huge goal in this game for the Minnesota Wild. Aiden Hill, who's had himself one heck of a night, makes a huge save on Bold before the night started.
Hartman floats it in, a bouncing puck. Boldy fires, scores! Aiden Hill mishandled a bouncing puck, and Boldy makes him pay.
I felt like it was just a matter of time. They'd done everything except score. Look at the speed by Matt Boldy getting in on the forecheck. And then right from the goal line, even maybe a hair from behind the goal line, is able to bank that puck off the back of Aiden Hill. And the Minnesota Wild all have not been able to get that separation goal, but here tonight they have.
Here's Kaprizov with a shot, saved by Hill. Rebound. Hines has done a little bit of line juggling from time to time here in the third period, and they score. Gustafson gets beaten over the shoulder.
Low plays, little play through the neutral zone, and Mark Stone beats Gustafson right up over the glove.
Petrangelo has it. Off the boards for Carlson. Carlson works by Middleton. Drives to the net. And he was able to. Kaprizov tried to center. Duer well covered by Petrangelo. Wild come up with another puck and a backhander knocked down by Hill. Kaprizov to the line. Bogosian. Loose puck. Boldy. Back to Kaprizov. Saved by Hill. Now Petrangelo into the corner. Stevenson. Petrangelo's shot deflects to the corner. Can he get to the puck in time to clear? Couldn't get it by Miramanov. Golden Knights hold. Marshall show in a shot. Glove saved by Gustafson.
The Vegas Golden Knights with the goaltender out. Here's Petrangelo. Puck gets stuck on the dasher. Bogosian is just trying to hang on to that on the net there.
Half a minute left. Petrangelo starts back in. Knocked down by Duhaime. Eriksson-Ek with it. Sidesteps Miramanov. Eriksson-Ek in with the empty net. He scores! And Minnesota extends the lead.
Petrangelo's playing in his 1,000th NHL game. This is the play right here. Gets his body on Petro. And Eriksson-Ek, who's had himself a heck of a game, again, offensively and also defensively. His second goal of the game, great in the faceoff circle, finishes the game here for the Minnesota. Gustafson got sharper, and the Eriksson-Ek line with Boldy and Kirill Kaprizov tonight, Anthony, that was a clinic that they put on, and a huge win. Minnesota Wild here tonight,